Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, we will go over some reasons why a page isn't included in the sitemap that was created with Rank Math and how to fix that. You can use the timestamps in the description to jump to the most likely option. The first thing you need is to check if that post or page is set as no index. Open it in your editor of choice and access Rank Math's Meta box. Go to the Advanced tab and look for the No Index checkbox. If it is selected, you need to click on the Index option right next to it. Make sure to update the page or post so the setting is updated. Another reason for the URL not being included in the sitemap is if the canonical tag was edited. You can also check that in the Advanced tab of Rank Math's Meta box while editing your post or page. If the URL belongs to a post or custom post type, it might be actively excluded from the sitemap. Open Rank Math sitemap settings and look for that post's ID. An ID is a number assigned to each post or page, and you'll find it in the URL when you open it in the editor. It's the number right after post equals. The same thing could happen to an archive page for a taxonomy, such as a tag. You can find a taxonomy's ID if you open it to edit. It will be the number right after ID equals. Another possibility is if the archive for that tag, category, or custom taxonomy is empty. Archive pages that are empty, which means they don't have any posts attached, are excluded by default, as they hold thin content. To include these pages in your sitemap, navigate to Rank Math, Sitemap Settings, and enable Include Empty Terms option in your category, tag, or custom taxonomy's archive settings, although you should reconsider including empty pages in the sitemap. If the URL that has been excluded from your sitemap is an author page, be sure to check out the author sitemap settings. In addition to excluding users from the sitemap based on their user IDs, they have an option to exclude users based on their user roles. If you can't find the authors tab in the sitemap settings, you need to check if the author archives are enabled and indexed. Go to Rank Math's Titles and Meta section and open the authors tab. First, enable the author archives option, then activate the author's robot meta setting and select the index checkbox. Another reason for your URL not being included in the sitemap is that your sitemap is being cached. We have an article in our knowledge base with several ways to exclude the sitemaps from caching, depending on the caching plugin you're using. The link for it is in the description. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/KB.